photo retouching. The name itself explains the term, which means giving a new touch and modifying the photo. Making changes to photos like removing facial pimples, increasing brightness, and changing the color tone to make it more attractive means photo retouching. It is very important to know what skills you need to learn to become a retouching artist. Friends, you need to have a basic knowledge of photo editing. Some knowledge of Photoshop is required for the photo retouching skill. You can use some free softwares like GIMP, Photor, and BeFunky. For this kind of work, a broad spectrum of fields like professional photography, photo editing, graphic designing, and DTP operating is available. Did you know this skill will help you earn around 700 to 2500 rupees on a daily basis? Tremendous, isn't it?